Recording?
Yeah.
Hi there. Welcome to another exciting episode of Computer Troubleshooting with Bob. You know, a lot of people have problems with their computers, and they really don't know the best way to troubleshoot the computer. In fact, even the experts differ in their opinion of the best way to troubleshoot a computer. Personally, for me, the 357 Magnum. This baby will troubleshoot any computer. In fact, I have a little old Pentium 2 here that's given me nothing but grief, and I'm going to troubleshoot it in ways you wouldn't believe. For any troubleshooting job, one needs the proper attire. NRA cap, headset, and of course, the trusty old 357 Magnum. Quick aim, and that baby is going to be troubleshoot in ways you ain't gonna believe. There you go it. Now talk about troubleshooting that's satisfying. For the years of grief this computer has given me, I feel satisfied. So that's computer troubleshooting with Bob. Good night all, and God bless.